Jason Momoa lived up to his superhero title Tuesday after a now viral video of him handing out water on a Hawaiian Airlines flight soared onto social media, which jokingly called him Aquaman. The 43-year-old Aquaman star was shown handing out sustainable Mananalu water, which was created by Momoa, while wearing a grey suit and black crew neck t-shirt with a pink flower tucked in his hair. One TikTok user dubbed the actor as Aquaman, referencing the actor's hit film as well as a play on the Spanish word for water. Kylie Yoshikawa posted the 11-second clip on TikTok with the caption, "When Jason Momoa is your flight attendant," along with a very stripped-down version of Under the Sea from The Little Mermaid. The video has since hit 590,000 likes as of Wednesday. In addition to the aluminium water bottles, the Game of Thrones alum gave every passenger a hopping 10,000 Hawaiian Airlines miles. Yoshikawa also revealed that it was her grandmother who sent her the video. One user also revealed that the pink flower in the actor's hair is the cultural sign of being spoken for. "I would push my service button every 10 minutes," said one user. "His marketing team is genius, lol," said another. Momoa's stint as a flight attendant comes as several high-profile celebrities have been slammed for using private jets to get to various locations. The survey found that Taylor Swift, Kylie Jenner, and Travis Scott were among the top 10 celebrity carbon dioxide polluters, all through Swift's rep denied the claims, insisting she loans out her private jet. Well, what do you think about this video? Tell us in the comment section below.